And what did you do?
So basically, there is this block which could monitor stuff. So I plugged it in with this motor, which is basically spinning this gear over. So this is the motor. And it's spinning this gear, which is spinning this gear, which in result is making this to move upwards. So when I press this, the thing is basically going up now. This is so cool.
Another production by our scientist, Abdullah.
What happens when I go down here? Oh, wow.